What's up guys, Fireboy here, and today we're back with another video. Today we're going to be playing some Pokemon Leaf Green Randomizer Nuzlocke. Already started to make sure the ROM works. Okay, let's get through this so we can get to the game. I haven't played a randomizer in a while. Let's go for the normal name. Of course, we're using the emulator with the Xbox controller. Sure, that works. The potion out of the PC. Sucks not having the running shoes. Oh, there's actually something I can do. Actually glitches when I do that. Okay, let's see what our starters are gonna be. Oh yeah, if you don't remember the rules for Nuzlocke, we can only catch the first Pokemon we see on the route when we get Pokeballs. And if a Pokemon dies, we can't use it anymore. I'm gonna try and make these videos between 15 to 20 minutes. Sometimes I may do 25. Let's see what the first Hitmonlee could be a good choice. No, I better go with Hitmonlee then. Macargo though. I think I'm gonna go for this one. A fire type, fire boy kinda makes sense. Yeah, we'll give him a nickname. Yeah. Where is it? Speed. Okay, so he gets that. That's all good. Yeah, we all know how to play Pokemon games. Okay, so pretty good move set. That did some good damage. Okay, so one more should do it. Okay, maybe one more. I was wrong. Math ain't my best subject. And we should also gain a level from this fight. Okay. Oh wait, we forgot to get the town map. I'm cheaper. Oh wait, we got. We don't get it yet. Oh wait, I forgot about that. Got another potion that's useful. That could be good on the team, actually. Close to leveling up again. Okay, that could be good on the team as well. Now we're just gonna run so we can just hurry up and get our first encounters. Okay, now we get the Pokédex and the Pokéball so we can go get our encounters. And I may occasionally do some off-screen grinding for levels, so. Come on, first encounter. Come on, please be something good. I'll take it. It's not that good, guys, but it should work. I don't think Ember will kill. I'm glad we chose this guy because this Magcargo is actually very bulky, as you can see. It was a crit. We lost our encounter because of a crit. Well, that's great. Well, let's go get our next one. Let's also buy some more of the Pokeballs just in case we run into something that's hard to catch. And there should be a Pokéloot up here so we can get a free item. We can sell that and make good money, okay. Let's get our second encounter. Doesn't this no explosion? This could end our run right here. Oh, that scared me. I'll try a Pokeball. If it doesn't catch, then we're just gonna go for yawn. It's asleep. Now we should be able to catch it. Oh, are you kidding me? Well, Pooh's texting me. Oh, we caught it. My bad, guys. My friend was texting me. I had to answer. It was important. Shoot. You're bulky, man, so. We got our second encounter, and there's one more we can get before a Viridian Forest, so. We're getting all the encounters in this episode. Let's just heal him up, see what his moveset is. We're already on 18 minutes. God dang, it hasn't even felt like that long. Oh, what's his bloody sound? What about quiet nature? Okay. I swore this guy wanted an explosion at that level. Oh, there's still one more encounter to get. Oh, but we gotta do the catching tutorial. Okay. That's finally over. And we got one of the most useless items in the whole game. Let's go get our encounter on Route 2. At least we got a water type, I guess. I don't think a fire type move will kill. That thing looked like a truck. All that thing needs is a crit and can kill us. I can't lose my starter already. I'm just gonna... We are not about... There is no way we lose. Alright? Hey, what am I doing? I should have thrown up. I guess I should go make a dead box. We're gonna try speeding the game up so we can still get all the counters. Okay, it's not running that bad. But we do have to throw our starter in the dead box. There goes one of my, there goes speed. Well, we did have a good Pokemon team, but hopefully the Brian Forest encounter's better, so we, and something that we can actually catch. And there should be a hidden Pokemon right here. Thunderstone, can I get Pikachu by any chance? That's actually a good fire type. I might use a potion then. Throw a Pokeball at it. Come on, catch. Only if I could still put him to sleep. Are you kidding me? Thank you. Thank you. You know what? Turning down to normal speed so I can actually type this. You know what? This is speed 2.0. heal up. Save the game. Okay, and thank you guys so much for watching till the end. Hope you guys stay tuned for the next episode. I'll be uploading it tomorrow. And see you all in the next episode.